And I mentioned earlier, congressional districts were withdrawn, and Valdosta Lowndes County was part of the first congressional district for a very, very long time. And they also withdrew districts, were part of the district that Congressman Bishop served as well. But now we're served by Congressman Scott, Austin Scott, out of mostly central Georgia. But we still have a portion of Lowndes County, the eastern portion of our county, Naylor going east toward Homerville and Waycross, is still part of the first congressional district. So with us tonight, who is a candidate for Congress from the first congressional district, is Ms. Lisa Ring, and I'd like to bring her to the stage and give her a few minutes, 5 minutes, to address us and introduce herself and why she's running and why she needs our support. Lisa?